Hey guys, Debit's Gaming here, and today we're playing a bit of Man Blade. So, again, you've seen some mods I played, Napoleonic War and things, but this is a custom-made mod. This is called Extra Invasion. So, we're going to start off here with choosing what our guy is about. Let's just get comfortable. Right, so, I'm put a squire, and we force out of our home. So, realistic. Okay. And we'll call ourselves. I call myself Thor. I don't know why. I call myself Deck. Just casual. Right, so I'm gonna go with strength and agility. Then put one on charisma. So put some on there. Put some on there. And I'll put some on power throw. Right, so. Throwing, well, I'll put this up, and we'll put someone two-handed. Alright, so design our character now. Like so, switch the hair, put a beard on him, and voila, perfect. So, big fan of the Nord, so I'm going to start in the Norton area. The safest, because it's Norton. So, on here you start off with some gothic looking armor, but it's very needed because these are the zombies up ahead and they are strong, very strong. Luckily he hasn't got a hit in there, but normally they come in swarms. I have no idea where the cycles are. That was way too loud. Oh, that was good. Right. So, also, he runs pretty a bit better. Okay, so this is the captain, he's half naked, makes sense. I'm running his half naked house. Well, he's we're in the half naked man's house. He has some fur over here, and a bed. Why is it? There we go. There's a little book for nighttime razor, and a candle which can catch it on fire at any point. You should try and put that candle out, you stupid man. You should put that out. Captain, you should put the fire out. Your book will catch on fire. Are you wearing gloves? You're indoors. This is very rude. And you're in shoes indoors. Oh my god. You see everything. Wow. You have some big cabbages. And some bread. You ate half the bread. Didn't offer me any food. Some soup, which looks like lava. Tasty lava. Yeah, tasty lava. Okay, so I'm just gonna target him and blah 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 blah. I'm interested in you. Yes, I am. Are you going on a date? We're going on a date. Let's sit back here. I'll sit on this side. You may now leave. He's kicking me out of the house. Right, okay. This is Deck. This is me. What the fuck? 381 men. Right, so gonna have to equip ourselves a bit better. Well, let's oh, I can't sell that. Sell this stuff. Great sword. Okay, apparently I guess we'll sell that as well. Put that helmet on. The helmet looks cooler. All right, now what to buy? A plasma gun. Take these off. What does that look like? Oh my god, it's a Halo plasma gun. Yank. A balanced legendary. Oh wow. And I am back. Anyway, as I was trying to buy earlier. We're looking through the store as we have a look at the amazing guns. I also picked up a hand cannon, which is like the one of... What's it called? Oh my god. The big devil guy. I don't know. I give up. I don't know what he's called. Anyway, right, so, big depth. Oh my god, I'm just going to be thinking of that like now forever. Also, I looked at some of these, look at this. Hell yeah, and you just put masks on. Crude terrorist head. Samurai, black hood. Rusty death knight body. Oh, that's cool. What is this worth in my current armor? Spider-Man legs. So I have unlimited unlimited ones. I have invisible ankles, undead armor, hardened chief here. All right, okay. Rusty terrorist outfit. How can you have rusty clothes? Okay, horse. No, there's no cool horses. All right, so do I need big revolver? So I'm guessing I'm going to need some sort of ammo for this. So what ammo does it use? Legendary longbow. It's 100% accurate. Ooh, should I have that? Ooh, I don't know. Large bag of cartridges. I don't know if it uses cartridges though. What does it use? Alright, so take them off. I need a trade to use that. A great sword, which is gay. Construction shovel. Alright, so I need some arrows. I did some arrows for me. Put them on there. Let's put some more arrows. No, I took the broken arrows off. Shield. Put a shield on. And another two-handed one, to be fair. Put a shield on my back just to keep safe. And right, okay, let's get off. Yeah, my money is somehow raising. Right, okay. Go to the tavern. I look like a cool look. That is so cool. Okay, so you're a traveler, you're a ransom broker, you're a captain. I think I look cooler than the captain. Okay, Ferge's Hide Blade. Alright, so let's leave here. And party. Oh, we're gonna... let's upgrade this one to see what it looks like. An elven warrior. I don't have money. Great. Yeah, I'll give myself like 5k. Inventory. Character, obviously, take twice. I need to put myself on horse. Oh my god. I need to put stuff on power draw to do more damage, and then I need to put on horse archery. So I am more accurate. And there we go, we'll just leave it at that. Okay, so there. Let's put everything on archery now. Spam click. Let's go to about 100. It's very annoying. So yeah, this is the extra invasion mod. This isn't actually the game. The game is really good. This is kind of like a big kind of joke around this in Elven Warrior. That looks so cool. It's purple though. It's purple, purple. So yeah, this kind of like changes the... Oh, that looks really cool. This changes the game a bit, just to make it more fun. More than, as much as I like the... Oh my god, don't go near that. 300... Maybe you have to go near him. Yeah, there we go. 381 men. I will so die that, against that. Okay, so I could take it on. No. Goopa zombie army. I take on the Goopa zombies. I move very fast. I love how they're talking to me. It's your money or your life. It'd be more like, nah. That was like the whole sentence. Charge the enemy. Surrender against zombies. Highly improbable. Alright. So it's me on my horse with my epic bow. Okay, let's see what these zombies look like. She looks really cool. Like, there's a star. Because I'm a star killing all these zombies. There they are. Oh my god. It's the horde of the undead. I'm amazing. Let's take them out. One by one. So they have like sound effects as well. They sound like Zoidberg. But obviously that's what zombies will sound like when the apocalypse happens. I think my men are gonna die. That's a funny thing. Right. Everyone charge. Okay, everyone. Okay, now it's the archers. Charge. Everyone charge. You're already charging, so there's no sense whatsoever. And there's a guy in the middle. I hit 204 damage. The zombies are retreating. That is quite low, actually. I have no idea why the zombies are retreating. Try to take some of these out before they can get away. Let's grab the sword of awesomeness. Swing it. Swing it. Poke them up the butt. I got you. Take out their leader. Maybe they won't run that. Here we go, right. Just run through them all. They've all got blood on their like chest where their heart should be if they have a heart. Yes, and this infection requires the removal of the heart. I'm obviously too intelligent for this mod to realize that I understand how the infection works and how to stop it. Oh no 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 no! Oh, get away. So me and my Lord of the Rings companions have done very well. Alright, so then the zombies are now on horses and riding away. Yeah. So they're riding to Terror Castle. There's terrorists in there, as you can see, 31 terrorists in there. There's a riot police and there's also a pistol man. Obviously there's some badass motherfuckers in there really. Right. Well, oh right, okay, there's different states now, so please go away. This is the Rifleman. This is the Crusaders. This is the Empire. This is the Spartans and Romans. This is the Chinese and Japanese and the Nords. And this is the Court of Reverend. Alright, so we're moving into the Snowy Lands, where zombies obviously cannot thrive due to stuff, because they freeze. Obviously this mod's not that realistic, but I have not seen a single zombie yet. Faction eliminated, the Lords of the Ring are no more. Okay, none of these are no more, obviously. This is a multiplayer thing, and single player is kind of like a funny version of it. My player's pretty cool, though. But, recruit volunteers? Okay. So let's go across to Kuro. As simple as a dead goat, sideways. And, oh my god. That's the thing of WoW, isn't it? Oh my god, I got the thing of WoW. Lol, 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 lol. Oh my god, these two are of World of Warcraft. Yes, I played World of Warcraft, huh? Oh my god. Look at that, that is awesome. I don't know, that is so cool though. I can't see it. Oh, it's symbolized by a sword on my side, okay. Where'd it go? Right. Let's pay the man some dinar. Oh my god. This bloody goes fast. Yes! This is awesomeness. Oh no, Shetland pony! You need to ride faster. What if I jump on this thing? Holy crap, it takes like no damage. Oh, they only hit one damage, right, okay. Yes! That's why men are not dying. Boom, headshot. No, I missed completely. How did I miss out of those 300? Oh, there we go. Yes! You can't catch me. My Shetland pony. Oh my god, that kid. What the hell are you? What are you? You're a fantasy warrior. You look awesome. We're getting paid more tonight. They're fleeing. We have weakened their numbers. Yes, you better run. I'll hunt down the stragglers with my amazing bow and archery skill. 200 hours, I completely missed. Level 14, totally legit. Let's take out these guys in the far distance. Never get a horse archery, so I don't do that. I can't aim very well. There we go, let's take out this one straggler. Zoidberg's cousin, obviously. Hell yeah. Pull out my shield if I ever need to. Oh no! Run the other way. Get out of here. Shetland pony reverse. Reversing. Punch you all in the face. Get off my Shetland pony. Alright, okay, I can light this place up. I can't even jump on this thing. Well. I'm just gonna pick off. I don't like you. I'm gonna kill you. There we go. Okay. Just need to... No, no, they're not even saying anything. Okay, I need to kind of get out of this, like, little situation. No, my allies, do you want to help? Oh, they're on their way. The cool fancy warrior's on his way. Boom, headshot. I missed it point blank. And again. Stop walking in front of me. My horse is like completely fine. Yes, there we go. Fantasy warriors now got to own them all. It's just getting like ganked. Oh my god, it's like a pickaxe. Ah, completely missed. And look how fast this bloody Shetland pony goes. Yes, that is how all zombie slayer female Shetland pony riding ninja fire sword wielders kill. It is just the way of life, really. If you look this cool and ride a Shetland pony, you will survive the zombie apocalypse easily. As long as they've all been infected by their hearts. Yep, just taking them all out, one at it. My guy just had to run into me. Hopefully none will escape and infect the rest of the world as I'm doing my job here on my little Shetland pony. I've been hired to do this by Shetland Pony Anonymous. It's a very safe company. Company employs millions every year to ride Shetland ponies to save people. Just look at them. Pure bread. Oh no, it's a zombie with a... Not that there's like 300 or anything. Just maybe one or two. There we go. Archery is now 171. I need to get some horse archers. So everyone can join the Shetland Pony Club and kill all the zombies there are. Why isn't the sound even working there? The sound's not even working there. There we go. There we go, now it's working. Zoidbergs, prepare to die. Oh, I didn't even need to do that. So they're all fleeing from the battle, with my fancy warrior killing them all. I need to get some more Shetland ponies. Look at that, I can almost stand up on it. Yes, well done, Shetland pony. You barely lift off the ground. Okay, wow, so... Against their 200, how many did? Oh my god, we must have barely killed any. I'm just gonna. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Kind of like cheated there, didn't I? Just a little bit. Yeah, I'll just do it one more turn, just to get it over with. They're just afraid they might, you know. My Shetland pony is that awesome. See, I could go up this hill, there could be millions dead. Oh my god, it died of fear. Even died in the square, just so I can run around the square. Awesome. Stay inside the square. Oh wow, they all managed to be wounded, and I can take on 238 hostages. But I won't. I'm too nice. I'll let them go away and attack more people. The rifleman. Wait, do these actually have guns then? What the hell, Obama? Okay. So Obama, I'm at your service. Okay. I obviously can't be a vassal for Obama. Well, I will not be voting for you. Because I can't, because I'm in Wales and you're in the USA. But if you ever ask for Wales to vote for you, I will not vote for you. Because you will not accept my vassalship. And unfortunately that's just the way the cookie crumbles. Okay, Pistol Man. I have some pistols. Watchman, let's upgrade him to a caravan guard and two crossbowmen. Ooh, and a fancy fighter and an alien. An alien, definitely. Have I crashed my game? Oh my god, upgrade. I want to see what it looks like every day. It's Halo. He's an archer, but he's got a sword. Look, I see the sword. It's like crashing, but then upgrading. Oh my god. Upgrade to invisible alien. No. What's an invisible alien? Like, seriously. You have to have, like, a clear alien elite. I don't know why it just doesn't say elite. I think that would make more sense than alien, an invisible alien. Like, stealthy elite. Oh, wow. That looks cool. What can I upgrade you to? A musketeer. Okay, so there's one musketeer. So, I click on you, it's that kind of musketeer, but there's also that kind of musketeer. Ooh, I can upgrade into a terrorist. And a, oh my god. A terrorist with a pistol. And I can upgrade into a fully blown terrorist. Or another terrorist I can upgrade into again. Or maybe a terrorist sniper. Upgrade into a regiment, a World War One soldier. Oh wow. Upgrade you to an elven archer. Like so. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. Up to a swordsman, an Uruk-hai. Now the Uruk cool. And you can upgrade you to an Ethereum Ranger. Alright, so upgrade these to these. Let's make you a counter-terrorist. And make you a riot police now. Oh my fucking god. Oh no. Counter-terrorist sniper, obviously. I just want a sniper. Give him a sniper rifle. He looks fucking badass. Let's give you another terrorist. Let's just make all these terrorists with pistols. And yep, there we go. Let's upgrade these to more terrorists. We should remove their pistols. And we should make some of these terrorist snipers. The actual sniper is back now, so I'm gonna do. Alright, so I have 15. Most of these are terrorists. Oh, here we go, it's a group of zombies. Another group of zombies over there. So there's no... Oh, they're running from me. They've noticed that I have terrorists. What if the terrorists actually blow up? Probably not. They'll be asking a little bit too much from the creator of this. Why don't we fold his arms? In a humph. Laugh if they just run out screaming like Allah Akbar to blow up. Oh my god, he is... That is amazing. He has... Why is it on the end of a pole? That guy's got like a Thompson, that's an AK-47, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, he's got like a hunting rifle and like an anything. While all my superheroes are out there doing stuff. I'll just sit on my Shetland pony. This is really evil. Very short as well. Where the fuck did the fire come from? Right, okay, clearly there's something I missed out on here. Why fire has just come from one of these guys. Which one of you has the flamethrower? Come on, admit it. Come on, which one? Which one of you has the flamethrower? Very weird word. There's a flamethrower and a flamethrower. Oh my god, what the fuck do you have? You have incendiary rounds. What the fuck? Okay, clearly I'm overpowered as hell. Okay, so I can upgrade you to Gundam inventory. That's it. It's gay. It's boring. Recruit some volunteers. No one's joining me. It's sad. Let's recruit some volunteers from the green area. Nope, no one's willing to join me. Got it from Ruldu. Sounds like a nice place. Oh, wow. So, Greek. Okay, so it's a, one's a Gaul upgrade to. And a Roman spearman. And a Roman infantry. And a Roman general. There we go. I can upgrade you to a Greek warrior. To a Spartan. To a Spartan again. And upgrade you to a hoplite. And to an elite Spartan. There we go. That's pretty cool. Let's have a look at these guys. What have you guys got here? Yay! What a nice place. Qualut. It's like a yogurt. But nowhere near yogurt. Okay. Let's get one of each. Merchant footman. Persian camel rider. Persian elephant rider. Okay. Skirmisher. Archer. Master archer. Persian mage. Ah, right, from I get it. Spartan, 300 Spartan. Oh, I give up. I can't say it now. Just give it. Okay, I'm just gonna leave you guys at that. 300, the film. They had like mage thingies on there. Yay! Only six every time. All right, so these guys have got like more options. And I have six infected. Okay, so I've tamed these. These are tamed. Okay, so skeleton. It's gonna lag. I can just hear my computer dying inside. Lag, lag, lag. Please don't crash. I think it's crashed. Oh, yeah, I think it's crashed. Hey guys, sorry, but it kind of crashed. So, yeah, this has been Debut Gaming, and I'm your host, Deck, obviously. Playing a bit of Mount Blade on Extra Invasion mod. So if you like what you see, you know, subscribe, like it, and if you want to, feel free to comment. Thanks. Good night. We'll be right back.